How to make a tubeless wheel from a regular wheel and a regular tire. In this video, I will show you how to assemble a tubeless wheel on a bicycle using a regular rim and a non-tubeless ready bicycle tire. Even tires in poor condition can be made tubeless using the method that I show now. Clean and degrease the inner surface of the rim. It is better to wind two layers of tubeless rim tape or use high quality tubeless rim tape so that the pressure does not squeeze the tape into the spoke nipple. Now we take a special nipple for tubeless wheels and install it in the correct position as I do in the video. Now we need to wrap the bike handlebar tape on the rim. To make it easier, we attach it at the beginning and end with tape. We start winding from the nipple and finish winding near the nipple without overlapping it. For our purposes, the cheapest bike handlebar tape is suitable. Now we check the direction of rotation of the wheel and the direction of the tread pattern, and install the tire on the rim. Now, without pouring sealant, you need to inflate the wheel so that the tire presses against the rim under pressure. Now you can try to pump up a tubeless wheel with a regular pump. If that doesn't work, then you'll have to use a booster or compressor. After filling the sealant, you need to inflate the wheel to the recommended pressure. Then rotate and twist the wheel a little, so that the sealant gets into all the holes, and leave the wheel in this state overnight or for about 10 hours, so that the sealant seals all the holes and punctures that could be in your tire, and so that the tire fits better on the wheel rim. After 10 hours, add approximately 100 milliliters of sealant and inflate the wheel to the recommended value. I pump approximately 20 to 40 psi. Now you can install the wheel on your bike and ride your bike right away.